How's everyone's doing? So just a quick video to show you the difference when you have a 4K content versus a 1080p content, okay? Of course, my TV is going to be better because it's 55, so smaller. This is 110, okay? Just to show you a quick video because, you know, there's someone selling you a pen and telling you that with a 720p projector, you're going to get these images, okay? And that's a lie, guys. You're not going to get 4K content with a 720 projector. It's gonna be impossible due to the 8 million or more pixels that 4K is gonna give you versus 1 million, almost 2 million pixels when you have a 1080p. So even a 1080p projector is not gonna be the same, okay? And remember, when you have a projector that just gonna be 1080p, you're gonna have similar colors. This is with Darby, okay? You can see similar colors. And I have regular ambient lights, okay? If I turn off the lights, it's not gonna affect that much because you already have too much ambient from the outside that it's not gonna affect you that much, okay? So because there's people that are gonna be using only the projector during a night, and also they don't care about having too much light, okay? So you may not have this much light. So just to tell you, because when you get a black screen, okay, yes, it's gonna give you more contrast from the back, but also the colors are not gonna be look accurate when you compare with a 4K projector or a 4K TV or with a 1080p content. The colors, they're gonna be different, okay? It's gonna be depending. You, the guy that like to calibrate the colors to be similar to what they should be look like, then a dark screen is not gonna work for you if you don't have the correct hardware, like you don't have 4,000 lumens or more. And also, it depends what color your projector has. This projector doesn't have that much or menus to change the color settings, but at least it's giving me like similar colors. Like, I know this is yellow, and the other color is kind of like a orange color. Okay, so but if you go too dark, then those colors, they're gonna look similar, or they're not gonna look as yellow as it's supposed to look like when you compare with a 4K TV, okay? And also, guys, 720 is a lot lower resolution. It's gonna be impossible to get you these kind of images with a 720 projector. No screen is gonna give you that, okay? It's gonna help the image to look more brighter, but it's not gonna give you to look like a 4K, okay? It's gonna be impossible. You go closer, then you're gonna see more of the difference. You go for the long way, and then it's gonna start looking better, okay? So from this far, yes, but most of you will be looking your projector from here, okay? You're not gonna be looking so close, but still, you're not gonna be getting these images. You can see the difference, and somebody telling you that, I think is just lying. And also, check the colors, guys. Every time you see a video, share the colors and see how his colors look versus the original video, and then you're gonna see what I'm seeing. The colors, they're not match out. They're so fade out, or they look too dark. Okay, and when you're not comparing your screen with something lighter or with a white screen, and then it's when you're gonna be able to see the difference. But a projector, when it has this much lighting, it is gonna be hard for the projector to have similar colors for the TV. At night, when I don't have ambient lights from the outside, then I'm gonna get similar colors. I will show you a video, but right now, this is normal lighting, but I will show you a video with that. That way, you can see the difference, okay? So thank you guys for watching. Before you buy something, make sure while you're buying, ask questions. We're here to help you, but just look the colors. You're the guy that really care about accurate colors. A black screen is not gonna work for you.